Nike, untie me.
I need the formula. I'm giving you 5 seconds.
No matter what this is, it's with me, right? Not with her.
Five.
Listen.
You don't get it. He'll kill everyone I love.
He fucking lied to you. Lie to you all.
Four.
What the fucking
son of a fuck! God damn it! Three.
I mean, what do you want me to do, man? You want me to fucking write it down?
Where is it?
Please, please, just come on. Baby, just give me a chance, right?
Give you a chance after you tried to get me killed?
Keith, he lied to you. Don't do this to me. Please help me. Please don't do this.
Where's the
bitch.
Fucking notebook?
Okay. Hold on. Hold on. All right. It's 5-4.
The fuck are you talking about?
Just give me a fucking chance, man.
One.
Nice to finally meet you.
I don't want trouble.
Yeah, see, I kind of do. Is that a fucking real rooster, man?
Cock-a-doodle-doo!
Big Daddy, Kane. You know your pretty little girlfriend? You're not gonna be able to protect her. I'll take care of that.
Let's be out. 5-0. Gotta go.
Well, what do we have here?
Hey! I'm all good, guys. I'm all good.
Where are you going?
I said I'm good.
No, no, we heard you.
Come on, identification.
I think we're gonna throw this to DEA.
Let's take him downtown.
All right. Can I go now, or like...
Oh, you're not going anywhere. All right, hands above your head. Hands above your head. Interlock your fingers. Spread them.
God.
You got a weapon on you, son?
No.
Oh.
Huh. See that?
Oh, what is this?
What do you suppose that is?
You sell him the ship?
Look, that's not mine. Dude, you just saw him.
Oh, I guess we made a mistake. Huh?
Oh, oops.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
Hands above your head. Hands above your head.
And now you've got assaulting a cop.
Yeah.
Oops.
I guess we're gonna have to take you in. Right hand, thank you. All right, left hand, thank you.
Sick, both of you.
Oh, thank you very much.
Sick,
let's go get another doctor. Get the right to remain silent.
Fuck.
Anything you say can or will be held against you in a court of law. You got a right to an attorney if you can't afford an attorney.
Alex, honey, come on. So how long did it take you this time?
2 minutes.
That's not bad.
Alex Chesler. Born November 23. 1994. Sun Valley. SVU High, top of class. Attended UCLA at age 16.
Baby. I got a note from your teacher.
I swear, I didn't do it.
No, no, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Just read it.
I want to change class.
That's where all the smarter kids go, Alex.
But I don't want to be a smarter kid. Please don't make me, Mom.
Okay, okay. You'll stay with Mrs. Gustavo.
Are you mad at me?
Of course not. You listen to me no matter what. I love you, okay? Why don't you go outside and chase a bird or something? I need some mommy time.
Dropped out 1 year later. No criminal records.
You have nothing on me.
Actually, Mr. Chesley, you assaulted a police officer.
I didn't touch him.
Not according to his partner. And you've got loco. Kind of looks like Basalt's, right? I'm DEA, John Delaney. And I can make all this go away. I help you. You help me. Try your luck with those poison blue.
I'm in trouble with the Lums people.
It's a loan.
If he finds me, I'm dead.
Slick. It's wrong, but slick.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Don't worry. I haven't told anybody what you've done. Smile for the camera.
Shit.
Well, you got two options here. I could tell the owner, and he's a card-carrying prick. Or you could put the money right back where you found it.
Prove it.
And that owner happens to be me. You ever been in trouble with the law, son?
Look, sir, I'm sorry. Not
sorry. I'm sorry never paid for a fucking bill. You need work? I need someone to deliver some glass for me.
What?
I'll give you an extra 100 when you get back with it.
glass? What is this?
It's a delivery. You need money, right? I mean, you're stealing from my fucking waitresses,
right? Delivering what? Longitude and latitude?
Hey, you in or you out?
Yo, you Alex?
You Jason?
Your delivery, bitch. Don't break that shit.
Do you know what all this is for?
What, Lester ain't tell you?
All right, Lester?
Here, put this on. You won't make bread, right?
With a blindfold.
Man, if you don't put the fucking blindfold.
Dude, I'm sorry, I'm not gonna put a, I just got the, I'm not doing this, man.
Yo!
What? I'm not gonna put on a...
You don't get it? It's a fucking golden ticket, man. Honestly, you fucking look like you need one. So what's it gonna be? It's a fucking blindfold on, man. Listen to what I say, put that in the fucking bag.
We're done? Thank you. It's beautiful.
Yeah, take the fucking blindfold off.
Where are we?
Lester's. Get out. I can't believe Chef got me driving you around anyway. I'm some damn Lyft driver.
Easy peasy, right? I'll drop that in the kitchen. I'll be right there. Come on. Don't touch anything.
I'll take that 100 now.
Business. I like that. Let me show you something.
Is this the part where you kill me?
Maybe. It's just for protection.
Sorry, I don't play with fire.
Hell, me neither. Fire's for amateurs. So, this is where I do all my cooking. You got your test tubes, got your vault.
Volumetric glass, borosilicate, conical flask.
You're a drug cook. That's very good. I'm one of the best.
I can't be here. I can't.
Hey, you come this far. It's not so bad.
It is bad.
Hey. You need a job, right? This is me helping you out.
I don't need that kind of help.
You don't look that way to me.
Then lie to me. When's your day job again?
You get a day job when you're not good at anything.
Didn't you inherit property from your mom?
That's all we had.
Where is it?
She was in the hospital for a long ass time. And they kicked me out in a week. Bank wants to break even, I guess.
Those. I know, honey. I think I just need a little more help than math right now. Okay.
Thank you.
Don't thank me yet. I saw you talking to Lester. What were you guys talking about?
I didn't know you knew him.
You didn't answer my question. What were you guys talking about?
Nothing. Don't you work here?
I pick up shifts. Lester doesn't just talk to anybody. And he doesn't do small talk.
What's it to you?
Job. I think you should take it.
Really? And who made you my career counselor?
Whatever he offered you, you need it. I've seen you around here before looking like a lost puppy every single time. It's kind of
depressing. Why don't you work with
him? I do.
So, you're in.
Well, I mean, I didn't bring a blindfold, so.
So before we start, two rules. Rule number one, if you tell anyone what I'm about to teach you, I'm going to kill you myself. You got it?
Yeah, you don't have to worry about me, man. I'm good. Yeah, I got it.
Rule number two, stay away from Lydia. I need you to take this seriously, not personally. Do you understand me?
How do you know that?
Do you understand me?
Alex.
Yo, Skaggs, you sure we can trust this fool?
I don't know, Alex. Can we trust you?
I mean, why do we even need it? You can teach me how to cut.
Because last time I taught you a lesson, you nearly blew up the place, man.
That was one time.
You can't even cook eggs, bro.
Mason, you distribute, right? The more cooks, the more product you guys have to sling. It means more money for everybody. Got it?
Yeah. Got it. But he looks like a fucking snitch. Even got that snitch face.
Snitch face?
I'm sorry, bitch face. How about that?
He's clean. Trust me.
We'll see that.
All right. Let's get started.
Just us.
So you're gonna break this down for me, or?
The kids call it loco.
What's that?
This is the recipe. This stays with me at all times. Got it? Kicker, this beautiful baby is completely legal.
Ain't no shit like it.
How is that even remotely?
See, bath salt and other similar compounds, they have qualities that make them narcotics by law. But a good cook is a scientist. These certain chemical reactions can change the composite of a substance substantially, even completely. Make those chemicals undetectable, yet adequately potent. Even more so in our case.
That's crazy.
It's not crazy. It's loco. Oh, shit. Hey, Lydia, you gotta try this shit.
No, I'm good.
No, it's a good batch. Just try it.
I don't wanna try it.
Try it.
Just fucking try it.
Hey, Jason, watch your mouth, man. Look, don't disrespect her, okay? If she doesn't want to do it, she doesn't do it.
Fine.
Shut the fuck up, then.
What about you, Alex? The cook always tastes his recipe.
Oh, I'm good. I don't do drugs.
I'm good. I don't do drugs. I don't really do hard stuff. It's cool, though. Fuck out of here.
If Lydia doesn't do it, why should I?
Is that the formula here?
Are you not listening to my story?
Is that Lydia?
Yes.
I don't have time for this shit. What's the formula?
It's complicated. Page of fucking scribbles.
Then where's the notebook, huh? I need to stop this prick. You really want to help a guy who takes advantage of lost kids like you?
He's not so bad.
He's a fake, a con artist, a liar.
You know?
Look, I've been on this case for months. I'm this close. What's the formula?
No, I cooked with Lester like a handful of times. You really think he let me anywhere near that notebook?
Where's the kitchen then? The den, where is it?
You didn't have to take that shit, you know?
I didn't take shit. There was enough time to take
it. Can you guys reel him the fuck in, please?
Yeah. Hey.
What's up, Chef?
Hey, knock it off. Knock it off. Jason's gonna take you out in the field. He's gonna show you the distribution side of things. Okay?
Right now?
Yes, right now. Come on, time is money. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go, delivery bitch.
Oh, I like that better than snitch face.
I don't give a fuck.
We've been selling all night?
Come on, you know we gotta get that paper full.
What the fuck?
Hey. Good night, huh, Alex?
Oh, man. I haven't even seen shit like this, man.
Oh, I know you have. Some real money.
Jesus.
She probably saw more than Loco.
What?
Don't worry about it. Oh, Chef, see that? Lydia had another big night. Look, listen, if I had tits and ass like her, I'd probably be so...
Enough, bitch! Enough!
This is bullshit money. This is kid stuff.
Don't worry about me, I got it.
Maybe if you stop using it and you start fucking selling it, I don't know, you might make enough...
Maybe if you shut the fuck up when you're not being...
If you don't figure this out, I'll figure it out for you. You got it? Get some sleep, boys.
All right.
Just a little bit.
You guess.
Yeah, I guess.
I fucking know.
So what's up? We in the strip club?
Strip club?
No.
We in the strip club?
Come on, baby. Strip club ass. Come on, baby. Yeah, y'all some pussy. I'm out.
Bye.
Bitches, here I come.
Hey, do you want to grab some food?
Well, what do people talk about besides eggs?
I don't know. You tell me. I'm not much of a sharer, so.
What's your family like?
I have a little brother I'm taking care of, so. That's all you gotta know.
And that led to Lester?
Joey didn't lead to shit. This is my decision, okay?
Joey. Yeah. Sounds like a cute kid.
He is. We call him our Christmas miracle.
He was born on Christmas?
Yeah. It's cliche, right?
No, it saves money on presents.
Boom. Exactly. What about you? What's your family like?
My mom. She died. A few weeks ago.
What was she like?
Selfless. And
encouraging. Like, I was her only child, so she always made sure I had everything. I love her very much. And I found this. Yes. This necklace. The only thing left that was ever really hers. And me.
What about your dad?
I don't even remember. Save him for another day.
What? I mean, like...
Please. Yeah, it went on like that for a bit. I need to make sure she's safe. I'm not giving you shit until I know that.
Good luck tonight.
How much longer are you keeping me here?
You still haven't told me where the kitchen is.
I don't know. I went to this corner. They blindfolded me. I showed up at the house. It's the same thing every time.
Well, you put him away. You're off the hook.
Natalia's still gonna be after me. And Lydia.
That name again.
You really haven't heard about this guy?
He's a drug kingpin. He's like the Holy Ghost of the streets. People are fucking terrified of him. And he runs everything. He takes a cut of everything from all the local businesses, promising them protection. All the drug dealers hate him. They want him out, and some of them have tried, but he has eyes and ears on every single corner.
So why haven't the cops brought him down if he's so everywhere?
Because nobody knows what the fuck he looks like. He gets everyone else to do his dirty work for him. Mom. He just destroys their lives. And he doesn't come after you. He goes after everyone you love.
Who's this?
Hi. We're just finishing up a little transaction. Your stuff's in the car. I'll talk to you later.
Wait, what?
I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, what's going on? Who was that?
No one. Don't walk so close
to me. No, he's definitely somebody. I saw him grab...
We can't be seen together.
What?
What is so hard to comprehend, Alex? We can't be seen together.
Okay, so what am I? Just breakfast?
You
just
about wanna... it? We are working together to make money, that's it.
Seriously?
Hey, Chef. Well, what's cooking?
You know, cause... What's up?
He broke rule number two.
Rule? I'm sorry.
Let me get you a little fresher, huh?
Get off me!
Stay away from Lydia.
We just go to the diner. It's not about...
I don't need you to go near her, right? I will destroy you. That is a promise.
Look, it's not like...
Shut up! I see and I hear everything. When you eat, I know. When you sleep, I fucking know it. I know everything. I don't need you to go near her. You're incredibly replaceable.
This is textbook manipulation. You're a smart kid. You can't see that.
He's just protective of Lydia, that's all.
What about Jason? Jason. Talk.
Get off! Get off! So I'm gonna ask you again. Where's your supply?
I told you I bought it, dickhead.
Dickhead. My name is Demetrius. Now, you bought it from... Silence. You see, this little pinky right here went to the market. You bought it from... You gonna spit on my new shine just like that.
Fuck your shoes.
Fuck my shoes. Fuck my shoes. I got a brand new shine. Fuck my shoes. Hammer time. I know. Let me see this. Bixie, hold that for me, would you? This little piggy had roast. Right? Let me see.
Whoa. Fuck you.
Do me a favor. Kiss this hammer. Actually, fuck it.
Hammer!
Lester, what are we gonna do?
Well, we've been lazy. We couldn't count on him. So fucking stupid. That pig probably squealed.
All you fucking care about. Jason is dead.
Clean him up. I can smell him from here.
Go to hell.
Go ahead, honey. Where are you gonna go?
Where's Jason's body?
No clue. Not on the news either. Aren't you guys supposed to be all over that kind of thing?
What's his full name?
I don't know. Don't fuck with me. Look, we weren't buds. He did his thing, I did mine.
You know, you can lie all you want. It's not gonna save you.
I don't know shit.
And Lydia?
Hey, what's up? Is it the bash? What's wrong?
I'm so stupid. I should have known.
What are you talking about?
She's working with Talon.
You high? Come on, she's not...
I'm not high. You see, I'm thinking perfectly clear. She bailed on us. Now she's screwing us. Hey, I don't know what's going on. I mean, quite doesn't add up. Maybe she's after the formula. Did you give her the formula?
Oh, you think I have a photographic memory? Or, I mean, I can list off the ingredients you want, but it's this notebook that makes Loco. Okay? Period.
Answer the question. Did you give her the formula?
No.
Well, you don't know what this business does to a person. Look, I just need you to follow her.
What? Do you want me to stay away from her? No, you want me stalking her?
Pay attention!
I'm not doing that.
Well, I guess all three of us are going down. Yeah.
Oh, he's good.
What do you mean?
Knowing you have a thing for Lydia. He never stops.
You got it all figured out.
Trust me. He's got you wrapped around his little finger. Think about it. He's brought you into a dangerous and volatile business when you were vulnerable and broke. He knows you're hot for Lydia. He convinces you she's lying, the only person on earth that you care about. So all you have to rely upon is him. Pure manipulation.
Anything else I can get you?
No, I'm good, thank you.
Look like you need a friend.
Lester and I have been hanging out here.
I mean, this place might be his money front, but I don't think he watches it 24/7. Yeah, he didn't send me. You know, a high usually works too.
Sorry. I can't stop thinking about what they did to Jason. It's just so vicious. And then it's not even on TV. It's like it never fucking happened.
Yeah, I know.
What are you doing here?
It's cheap.
So you still see Lester?
Sometimes.
You?
No. Not if I can help it. I'm done with everything. Can't even fucking sleep. I feel like I'm gonna be next.
Yeah. It's that way for me too.
Thanks for the shake.
If you ever need anything, you...
I know.
Didn't realize this was so touching, Romeo.
Are we finished?
Didn't expect to hear a love story, that's all. I think last time, I imagine he's gonna gut you as soon as he finds out.
No, I'm just helping her.
Helping her? Is that what kids are calling it these days?
Okay, I don't know what happened between you and Lester, but I don't need to be in the middle of it.
It's too late.
We talk somewhere else?
Enjoy the music.
She meets with this guy in the middle of the day, near the diner. She always hands him a brown paper bag.
What's in the bag?
Loco?
Not possible. Where would she be getting it?
Off the streets, so...
No. The stuff we pushed, it'd be sold by now. It'd be used up.
Her own stash?
Keep on this. Losing Jason and Lydia, I've got to find some new distributors.
And I can do it if...
No. It'll be handled. You just keep digging deeper.
Stay here. Who's your favorite basketball player?
My favorite basketball player is Michael Jordan.
Hey, do you want to go play basketball real quick?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead. So, I am starting to believe that you are stalking me now.
And if I was?
What are you doing here, Alex?
You mentioned this park before, and not to sell near here because you take Joey.
Well, it's nice to know you pay attention.
Yeah, to you.
I force him to come outside so he can make friends.
How's that going?
Honestly, it's not that good. I mean, he's really stubborn. He's too smart for his own good, so kids make fun of him at school, call him weird. Stuff like that.
Yeah, I used to get that all the time.
You?
Oh, for sure. Yeah, there was a time when I was a real geek.
Was?
Wow.
I was thinking, though, we should grab dinner later. Talk about how weird I was.
I had a dream last night I was with you, but I can't pick up the phone, I got issues. Even though I should, I can't stay away. Got my heart beating like to stay away, and I can't lie that I miss you.
I've had a thing for you for so long.
Oh, shut up.
It's ridiculous.
Shut up, you're lying.
Oh, it's true.
So then why didn't you say anything to me before all this?
I don't know. I mean, you're you. Like, look at you.
What?
Lydia.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. I just always thought you were beautiful. Fascinating. I was right.
I'm not any of those things.
You are to me.
You don't even know me, Alex.
Well, I know you love your brother fiercely.
Mm-hmm.
You passed up on some big sister time to hang with me. That's pretty cool in my book.
Oh, please. First of all, I was just trying to clear my head.
Oh, so that's what this was.
Yeah, exactly.
I served my purpose.
Yeah. No, I do like you, Alex. It's just the people that I care about. They don't really last. As soon as I can, I'm getting Joey and we're getting out of this fucked up town. One day.
Let me help.
You don't know what you're talking about right now.
I do.
I had a dream last night I was with you, but I can't pick up the phone, I got issues.
We call him our Christmas miracle.
He was born on Christmas?
Yeah.
Huh.
No names? What are you up to?
Alex?
What's up?
Nothing. I was just seeing where you went.
Sorry. Nature called.
Did she put the toilet seat down?
Duh. My mama raised me right.
I know you're trying to get him out, but I mean, whatever it is you're doing, is it really the best way to...
I'm exploring all of my options, Alex. Okay?
And what about the guy at the diner?
What about him? He's a nobody. Why does it matter?
No, it doesn't.
Great. Then we don't have to talk about it.
Okay.
I think it's dangerous to be bringing one of Talom's guys through the diner.
And what if he was? With Talom. What would you say?
Lester thinks Lydia's with Talom. You think Lydia's playing both sides. Meanwhile, you're spying behind her back, or you're practically inside her. Jesus fucking Christ. Tell me about the guy at the diner. The one with Lydia. Any tattoos? Height? Eye color?
He was white. It was like 5'11". You know, I really didn't get to gaze into his eyes there, John.
Don't get smart.
If you think everything I tell you is total bullshit, then why the hell are we still talking?
So you look through his shit, then what?
See you later with more.
Nothing, I'm just...
Leave me alone, I never want to see you again.
Why?
Just stop,
no, I'm
please.
I'm trying to protect you, I'm like...
Trying to protect me? Do you want to end up like Jason?
You're right. I'm sorry. I'll leave you alone.
Good. Now get out of my face and never see me again, got it?
Got it.
You don't understand.
Please. For me. I want to help.
I'm working with the FBI.
How did this...
Alex, it's this or let Joey be trapped with my mom for the rest of his life. They fucking cornered me.
Like when?
I was dealing loco on Columbia and Dover Street, and these two guys pulled up, got out of the car, flashed their badges, and told me to get in the back.
You're the only family he's got. You can help me.
I made a deal.
And if you do it for anybody, do it for Joey.
I have to give up Lester, and I need you to testify against him.
Yeah, I can't let you do that.
If we don't, I never see you again. They have pictures, they have evidence, they have everything. It's over.
What have you been bringing them? In the brown bags?
So you have been fucking stalking me?
Lydia.
Loco, okay? I've been skimming the batches for weeks.
My batches?
They wanted it. For testing or something.
You're just like a father to you. Amy helped you through so much.
I did what I could to protect him. I gave him signals to leave town, but then when Jason was... I knew that I had to give the rest up. It had gone too far. And they know about the diner now, too. It's only a matter of fucking time. We don't have to go down with him, Alex. You told me that you would help me. now. I need you, Alex. He's been using us the whole fucking time.
Nah, Lydia's not so stupid after all. You get a last name?
It's Kane. With a K. K.
Hey, run this by me. Lydia Kane. K-A-N-E. Yeah, I have a suspect telling me she's an FBI informant working on the Leslie Skaggs case. Can you check if it's true? All right, great. I got my guys on it. If she's really on the inside, I'll let you go.
Mm-hmm.
Meet me outside town. Location to follow.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
We have to talk. Not here. Out. What? Out.
It's better than fucking good!
She came by yesterday. She explained everything.
And?
Fuck.
Well, what did she say?
Like, I don't know what to do anymore, man. I don't know. What do you expect?
Oh, come on, fucking Alex! You're not telling me anything. Fuck. I ain't got time for this shit.
You made a deal with the FBI. You were right. She flipped. And they know about the lab, it's everything. You were dead on about her. You happy?
Oh, shit.
Listen, you gotta go underground. It's not safe here. You have to...
Leave me alone.
What?
Lay low. Wait for my instructions.
Instructions? The fuck are you talking instructions?
I said... I'm not gonna... Fucking... Leave me alone.
It's like that?
Just like that.
Are you all right?
I'm good.
Did you bring it?
No. I mean, I looked everywhere. I don't even know if he's really bringing the notebook, but he did say he'd talk. It's immunity for us both, yeah? I mean, that was your word.
Yeah, you're both doing the right thing.
Go anywhere. Delaney. What? You sure?
Right, okay. Thanks. That was the FBI. They have no record of any Lydia Kane working for them.
But the...
Congratulations, Alex. You just blatantly lied to the DEA. That's a federal offense.
Yeah, I just added to the list.
The next words out of your mouth better be a thorough explanation of all this shit you lied to me about and what you specifically admitted to tell me.
I'd like to speak to an attorney.
Well, you get 20 years minimum for lying to a federal agent. Obviously, the deal is off because I can't trust you. Had the intent to distribute the assault. You're looking at a lot of time, Alex. Now, I can still help you if you end this bullshit and give up Lester.
How do I know you're not lying to me?
You don't. Explain. No games.
You have to promise you'll let me go.
It's like that now.
Just like that. You want Lester, right?
I'm giving you a chance here, Alex. You lie to me again, you'll end up just like your mom.
It's the longitude and latitude of a location. There's no address to this place. You'll find him there.
Friend.
Go fuck yourself. You bring Alex?
Oh, very impressive. Why use the boy? You could have found me on your own.
Because this was too much fun.
But you forget. I bring friends.
Yeah, you always do.
Well, it isn't Mr. Loco himself.
What the fuck?
It's nice to finally meet you. Especially after spending so much time sampling your fine-ass product.
Very clever. Trying to lure me out here, alone. But I'm always two steps ahead. And this little fucking bitch has been delivering us Loco for fucking weeks!
It's not like your little samples did shit for you.
Things are about to get complicated.
Master!
Put your fucking gun down.
I'm not doing shit.
Put your fucking gun down, I'm gonna fucking shoot you.
What the fuck is this?
What the fuck is this? I've been working for him since I fucking took out the distributor of Loco. That fucking punk I killed for spitting on my fucking long shoes. And somebody else needed to step in and make that fucking money. Whole town is fucking sick of you. Now put the fucking gun down now!
After all the shit I did for you.
Look, this is fucking business. Don't get all emotional on me. You give me what? 10%? He gives me 30%. Excuse me. Step up. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. He's a good boss, and you're gonna give him up just like that?
Get the fuck off her!
Get the fuck back, pretty boy! Step back!
I've been waiting for this for a long time.
So what are you gonna do? Kill me? Finally get you a little payback, eh, princess?
No, Talome. That would be too easy.
In my eyes, you just let her die. Oh, your preoccupation with your little fucking precious wonder drug. I was teaching you a lesson. You're welcome.
She was my everything, and you took it all away, and I thought to myself, what could equal that pain? Right? So I stole your clients. I bought your boys out from under you, but I saved the best thing for last.
Fuck!
Say hello to your daddy, Alex.
Shut up! Shut it! Very good. Very, very, very fucking good. Yeah, good one, Lester. That's a Lester I remember.
Lester, you gotta tell me what's going on.
You think I give a fuck?
No, I don't think you give a fuck at all. You don't even care about your own flesh and blood. Point the gun at your son's chest. Now.
Talome. This whole time.
Yeah, the Shadow Master. Devil himself.
If I kill this little fucking prick, how do I know you're not gonna kill me?
Master.
Shh. You don't. I figure a drug lord knee deep in the DEA that kills his own son. Now, whoa, that's a pretty good story. A great legacy. The great Talome completely erased. Now aim the gun at your fucking son's chest.
Why don't you fucking shoot me? You're not my father.
Give your mom a kiss, kid.
Lester! Lester!
Kill him.
Five!
You don't think I can fucking do it?
Four!
Lester, please!
Lester, he's not worth it!
You fucking scumbag! Put the gun down. It's just between him and me.
What now?
We bury these bodies. We get back to business as usual. you in or out?
We're leaving.
I'm not gonna stop you. We never met. You understand? Don't hurt that girl. You hear me?
Ringing.